Expand your mind, everybody. Understand.
So I just randomly kind of stumbled upon this.
It's got
KRS-One on the thumbnail, but it says Boogie Down Productions. My philosophy. So
hit us up some information on that.
I'm going to check this out. It looks like it came up back in the day, too. So.
Yeah, we typed in KRS-One and yeah. Boogie Down Productions, and there
this
it
came
is.
Up.
My philosophy.
We're going to go with it.
Shoot, so. Let's try it.
All right, let's get this going.
Hey, music video.
So, you're a philosopher?
Yes.
I think very deeply.
My philosophy.
I think very deeply.
My philosophy.
I think very deeply.
Yeah, of course. I think a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin.
We explain like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational when I be asking you who's more dramatic. This one or that one, the white one or the black one. Pick the punk and I'll jump up to attack one. KRS-One is just the guy to lead a crew. Right up to your face and diss you. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Because like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. Right. I haven't come to tell you I've got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back.
But for now, just sample.
Wow, that was smooth, though. That was fucking awesome. He fucking, like, they cut the beat in, like, little bits, but most of it, he's just acapella. Like, he's just acapella
over everything. Yeah, he's just kind
of
talking in rhyme.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak. Put the nine and you play the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Target. I'm an artist, often. New concepts that they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher, your Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get better. Rappers like a setup. A lot of games, a lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so and so, I'm this, I'm that. But they all just whip, whip, whack.
Shit.
Oh, it's whip, my whip, name. Whack. I'm so and so. But they're all whip. Just whip, whip, whack.
Wow, yeah, man.
Yeah.
That was cool.
All black, yeah. I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, I'm music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're blocking. But I hear you something now about hip hop, about D-Nice, Melody, and Scala Rock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce stereotypes of the day. Like all my brothers eat chicken and watermelon.
Hamburger,
like all that bullshit is just killing yourself.
Suicide, it's self-murder. Yeah.
Eating that shit is not good for you.
All the stuff.
But they package stores. It up and like, oh, this is good. You gotta have 8 square meals a day. Holy Christ! I mean, like, have you ever noticed like people pick their fast food restaurants? Like people pick their cigarettes. You get a person smoking
it's
a
true.
Brand of cigarettes for 20 years and try to get them to switch. They ain't switching.
It's the same
just
thing.
Like somebody eating. Like
McDonald's.
How can you get addicted to food when you're hungry anyway?
Yeah.
And why would you need to be addicted? What are they kind of? You got to rotate crops,
mm-hmm.
and tobacco is a crop.
They're putting they're growing tobacco fields.
Food that they're selling us and feeding us in nicotine fields?
Probably. I wouldn't doubt it.
That's my philosophy on that.
That's his philosophy. That's a pretty good take, man. It's definitely possible.
To DJ Scott, DJ LaRock. Scott LaRock.
You're a philosopher, yes. I think very deeply.
In like 4 seconds, the teacher will begin to speak.
Uh-uh,
how many MCs must get this before somebody says don't be Chris? Just one star out of many. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, ICU. Boogie Down Productions is made up of teachers. The lecture is conducted from the mic to the speaker. Who gets weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Teachers teach and do the world good. Kings just rule and most are never understood. If you want to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be in misery. Misery. We get along. Cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Am I say, yo, what's up? It's me again. Scott LaRock, KLX, Beatty. I'm not singing a song. Cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? I say, yo. Understood. If you want to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be in misery. Misery. We get along. I'm not singing a song. Cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? I say, yo, what's up? It's me again.
You know, like, I think it's kind of like you prop up all these, you know, these money moguls that own all these corporations, and, you know, if we let them get in power in this country, we're going to be singing songs to praise them, because if you don't, they're going to kill you.
Yeah, you won't be singing your own song.
It won't be a democracy. If you don't praise them, you die.
Right. Yeah, dictatorship.
Yeah.
Again, many people had the nerve to think that we would end the trend. But criminal-minded and just only 10. Funky, hit records. No more than 4 minutes and some seconds. The competition checks his checks and keeps checking. They take the album, take it home and start sweating. Why? Well, it's simple. To them, it's kind of vital. To take KRS when it's title. To them, I'm like an idol. Some type of entity. And everybody rhyme, they want to mention me. I'd rather mention us, me and Scott LaRock. But they can get bust, get robbed, get dropped. I don't play around, nor do I F around. And you can tell by the bodies that are left around. When some clown jumps up to get beat down, broken down to his very last calm down. See how it sound? A little unrational. A lot of MCs like to use the word dramatical. Fresh for 88.
88?
Sucking
30 years ago.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, man.
Wow.
Classic. Shout out to KRS-One.
KRS-One, Boogie Good, Down man. Productions, my philosophy.
He is. He's one of those knowledgeable rappers for sure. Like,
oh, yeah.
He's always speaking on.
Yeah.
He's always spreading on it.
Spreading the truth.
Word up.
You know, a little more polite than, say, Immortal Technique.
Yeah.
Immortal Technique's approach, but both approaches are needed,
right?
And then this guy's just like, hey, you know, you gotta be good to yourself, good to your fellow people on the streets.
All the meat that you
who
buy
cares how awesome you think you are, that doesn't matter.
And all that stuff you're buying in the stores is all injected with crazy shit that's not even good for you anyway.
The shit you're buying, those people already won because they're already rich.
You're just giving them more money.
Great
shout out to KRS-One.
Awesome. Minds opening.
Yes, all the time. Hit us up on Instagram at
@2dudes207.
We're also on Twitter. Dudes at
Main 2, MAINETWO.
And we are Synthetic Slave, the metal duo. We started it a year and a half ago.
Yes.
Everything you see is just Claude
it's all me and this dude.
First album, Seriously Hellish, 6 songs. We put the demos out, then the official videos.
Close Ranks
second
is
album.
The first song me and Mike wrote together
5 years ago, a little over 5 years ago now.
Yeah,
and the second album,
Selfless
Transcendence, will be 9.
We have that
most of the
song
demos
out.
Out
it's like our, you know, concept of what we want
summer.
We're like, yeah, let's let people hear it and see if they like it, so let us know.
Get a lot of work to do, so
we'll
check us out. Yeah. Let us know. Yeah,
we have some live videos up there where we just put a camera up in our jam room and we just jammed out a whole set of things.
Videos,
we got a couple of covers,
a lot of art.
Trapped Under Ice by Metallica.
The Prisoner.
The Prisoner by Iron Maiden. Another one. And Burning Times
by Iced Earth.
Iced Earth.
Soon to come.
Soon to come. We're almost wrapping up production on that.
Check us out. Let us know.
Open minds.
Support every type of music, everybody. Peace.
Peace.
Till next time. Peace
for me. To do.
Toodles and bangs, we have opinions, we always keep it open mind.